I couldn't tell you what I wanted to do when I was coming to Hobart, which is kind of the blessing in disguise about that.
When I got here the first time on campus, they said this is somewhere where you're going to find community. When I came here on my tour, and it absolutely came true.
Coming to a new place, it's nice to feel like you're wanted somewhere and with people who are really invested in you.
Here at HWS, we have the goal system. So starting your first year, you have to start completing goals and prerequisites and develop skills like communication, critical thinking, science, fine arts. I've been able to explore and take courses such as anthropology, American politics class, physics, and a media and society course, and a Russian studies course.
We're doing what many people want to do. A lot of institutions talk about interdisciplinarity, but actually it's in our DNA here. That's how we do business here.
I teach a course in robotics as part of the computer science curriculum. It's one of the great multidisciplinary subjects. What I have the students do is start very, very small with very modest robots that roll around the floor. All of the magic that happens has a corresponding sort of complicated problem that the students have to write programs for. It's fun to have them work their way from simple things all the way to complicated robotic stuff.
Monday, I wake up at 5:30. I've got lifting up in the varsity gym at 6 a.m. Go back and take a quick shower and eat breakfast. That's followed by my organic chemistry class and my Spanish class. I grab lunch and then I head to my organic chemistry lab. I'm in there from 1:30 to 5, and then I head down to the boathouse. Practice lasts until usually around 7 o'clock. You learn what part of the days you're going to be most productive and how to use those hours in between classes to get assignments done.
So Hobart William Smith Colleges has a really interesting pivot that it does, is that it's located in Geneva, so that you have this aspect of like studying very up close and personal some of the core issues that are facing the world. But also because Hobart William Smith Colleges has such a fantastic study abroad program through its Center for Global Education, it lets you have that experience at the local, but then also go to the global, go to Vietnam, go spend a semester in India, go spend a semester in Argentina, Ecuador, Peru, South Africa, and the list goes on and on. And so that HWS is this interesting kind of pivot between very local and they're very global, and how that comes together.
You know, I'd only been on a plane once. I had never really went farther from home than coming here to school. Once you leave the country, it makes you learn so much about yourself and your own country that I just didn't want to stop. After I had that opportunity, I really felt like I changed and I became a lot more confident and obviously a lot more cultured. The school has so many great opportunities with funding, and everything's really accessible and available to students, so it's definitely something that everyone can take advantage of.
My involvement in the Ruth and Shoots program really began with a project I was doing at the Centennial Center for Leadership. One of our main goals is just making our youngest generation great stewards of the earth. Getting little kids outdoors to enjoy the outdoors, enjoy nature, learn that it's not a scary place. And then we also give them a sense of what it is to be a community member. We really want them to have the sense of community, because that's so important to taking pride in where you live and then protecting where you live.
I was born in China. I went to middle school in the UK for a while and then came to the United States. Now I found a job on Wall Street. It is definitely exciting. Every winter, our career service offers a Wall Street experience. Basically, we go to New York City, meeting with different alumni, go to different firms, and reach out to these alumni to see whether they can help. That's how I sort of started.
The contacts at career services are quite incredible to think about, and they'll help you through the networking process, internships, externships, all of that stuff.
You don't get that experience right out of college unless you've had the opportunity to do internships, have summer jobs, and the network too of the alumni is so far reaching. It's almost a little cult, because those people will look out for each other all the time, and that's pretty important to landing a job once you graduate.
Music was always a very, very strong piece of everything that I was doing in my life. It was like, yeah, sure, I love music, and yeah, sure, I love English, and yeah, sure, I love history, and everything else in between. I was able to pick all of them and do everything. Graduating, I was lucky enough to find a job at MTV, and I am working in the advertising department. We played in a great band in school, and I was balancing coursework along with playing shows every weekend. Now I'm balancing real work and playing shows every weekend. What you want is a way to approach the world and see all the facets. And I think an education like that really does prepare you. In a small environment like Hobart and William Smith, and if you only give more of yourself to it, it will definitely give back. I promise you that.